This is Tuesday, July 27th, and this is not a real dramatic place of the lava, except for the fact of where it is. You see, there's lava still flowing right there, lava filling in this oozing, and where I am standing is about 150 feet from my car. So, and this is what we call the little Ohm shelter. It's a memorial for a young surfer named Ohm, and his parents are over there right now. And that's my car, which is on the road. And this is about 150 feet to where the lava is coming directly toward it. Wish us luck.